The Four Horsemen Saga, Anthology Number 1, Till Death Do We Part. Out now on Amazon and CreateSpace for only $11.99. Get your copy today. Chop, chop.
Why, yes, I'm here to pick up my lunch. That's your spot.
Geronimo!
Southern and green is good.
Orange is alive.
Read that book.
It's tail time.
Okay, red is instant death. I know that now.
Come on, Jake, it's Chinatown.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Now listen to me, Grasshopper.
Balls. fucking kidding me? Hit the fucking wall and then I fucking fall to my fucking death. Fuckity fuck fuck fuck.
Come on, Jake, it's Chinatown.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Now listen to me, Grasshopper.
Suck a dick!
Now listen to me, Grasshopper.
Why would you do that to me?
Now listen to me, Grasshopper.
I knew what was gonna happen. I saw a little bit of brown and I knew it was gonna be the fucking stones that move down once you touch them.
Fight me!
Oh, maybe that's why.
Come on, Jake, it's Chinatown.
I'm gonna rip a penis off! There's gotta be
a Jake, it's Chinatown.
Let me see if I can find another way around all this crap because I'm done. Couch up! Kidding me?
Come on, Jake, it's Chinatown.
Can I hear something else besides Jake? I know a fucking Jake Long. He was a psychopath. He looked like goddamn Michael Myers without a goddamn mask. Fuck this level. I don't remember how Rez's world is, but I always remembered I never liked playing the Japanese levels. Strategy now.
I was gonna hit the table.
Come on, Jake, it's Chinatown.
Fucking knee. Oh, that hurt. Okay, so the game trolled me. I've went up on those and I never got hit when I had the windshield. So I don't know why I did that. Maybe it's because I got up a little too hot. I think I got up on it a little too soon and ended up probably smushing myself. But that doesn't really make much sense. So yeah, I'm just gonna say the game trolled me. Because you guys saw, every time I got up there, the shield was protecting me. I didn't get hit by it, even when the shield was like on my head. That was the first time it actually happened. Yes, the ending. Get me the fuck out of here. Never lost me now.
Ha, that is wild.